And depending how things shake out with the other games across the league this weekend, could get the number one seed as Allery continues to dominate once again. Every game meaningful tonight and tomorrow as well for the seedings in the Ivy League tournament. Here's Erica Steve. Little step back three and hits it. Look for Rush. Littlefield streaking right down the middle. Littlefield having herself a game tonight.
Excited about that.
I don't think many Princeton fans would be. Let's hope it's nothing serious. Littlefield continuing to light it up. 17 points now.